In this illustration, we intend to simulate the automotive fuse in the Abacus software. As you observe in the picture, the fuse is composed of two blades and one fuse element that is made of zinc. Here we intend to simulate the Joule heating process in the fuse. The process is in such a manner that a 30 ampere current passes through the fuse and causes the temperature of fuse to increase. Actually, the electrical energy is converted to thermal energy. As you observe here, the thickness of the fuse element is by far lower than the thickness of blades. The reason of this is that if the current passing through the fuse exceeds than the allowable level, the middle section that has less thickness might start melting and the current would come to a halt. Actually, since the middle section of the fuse has less thickness, it would melt sooner. Then I will select electrical conductivity from the electrical magnetic menu, tick on use temperature dependent data, click on create a step. In the step 1, we intend to simulate the Joule heating process. Actually, a current of 30 ampere will pass through the fuse during this process that will cause the temperature to be produced inside the fuse. So I will select coupled thermal electric from here and continue. I will put the response on transient, enter the time period equal to 100 seconds, enter initial increment size equal to 0.1, tick on end step when temperature change is less than. From here select electrical potential and continue. I will click on step frame from the result menu. Here I select the step 1, then I will select the temperature contour from here. As you observe, the fuse temperature was increased due to the passing of current through it, and as a result the fuse temperature has increased, and the maximum of temperature exists in this section and is 136 centigrade, and maximum of temperature has also occurred in the middle section of the fuse. As you observe, the middle section of the fuse has more temperature. Actually, this section tends to melt sooner, and if this section melts, the current inside the fuse will be cut off. Select this node and click on plot. Here you can observe the temperature diagram of the fuse. In the step 1, the temperature was increased due to the passing of current through the fuse, and in the step 2, the temperature inside the fuse is decreased because the current is cut off. From here, I'll select ECD contour. ECD is electrical current per unit area, or the same current density, the unit of which is ampere per square millimeter. Here, you observe the direction of the passing current. And here, the direction of vectors actually show the direction of passing current through the fuse. In fact, in this section, you observe the input current during which the current enters into the fuse. And here you can observe the output current from the fuse during which the current gets out of the fuse.